Praise the Lord. God is good all the time. After coming to this place, I have tasted and seen that the Lord is good. God has never failed in my life. His love has never failed. There were so many times when I fell down, when I betrayed Him, when I made Him sad, disappointed, but He has never stopped being faithful to me in my life. KCC was my last option, but I strongly believe that it is the best one that the God has given me in my life, because I strongly believe that His word will never change. KCC has given me so many opportunities that I would have never got in any other place. Particularly, I want to talk about my college play. I was a part of the college play in my first year and as well as in my second year. I am least interested in acting, and I never wanted to be a part of the college play or any drama, but somehow I got into it in the first year, and I had a very hard time, but because I was given a character that was not at all of my original character in life, and I couldn't bring out the expressions on my face. But thanks to Geeta ma'am, she has helped me so much, motivated me. She could have chosen so many other people, but I don't know why she stuck onto me. And that's the reason why in the second college play, a lot of people, including Geeta ma'am, was so surprised, and they all came and appreciated me for coming a long way. And I myself felt it. And I got a lot of confidence that I can do something on stage, that I'm useful, I have some talents. Waiting for some more to come out. So this is such a beautiful place. And one more thing that I want to tell you is that it's the most important thing that anyone should have in their life, is to have time with a personal time with your God. You will definitely want to come back to KCC just to have personal time with God, because this is a place where it draws you more closer to God. You will definitely have a beautiful time in Christ once you come to this place.